Half a day, I'm Crystal Paca reporting from Hemlani's Harmon Apartments, where police are on scene investigating what appears to be a 20-year-old man's death. Police reported here just before 3 a.m. for a reported riot. They were from the Tumon, Tamuning Precinct as well as the Dededo Precinct. The man was transported to Guam Regional Medical City, where he passed away around 3:41 a.m. Again, police are on scene investigating, knocking door to door, asking questions. They have just put up the crime scene tape.